Well, yesterday I speak about how to merge city and nature. Our work about the city and about the metropolis and about the public space and about how it's possible to change the systems that normally we use to design the public space. Also how we design the spaces for the cars or the spaces for housing. We work with the idea that it's possible to connect all the parts of our city in another way, that it's possible to recover biodiversity in the city, that it's possible to recover productivity, not only productivity for food, if not productivity for energy, for all the things that our citizens need. Some of our projects are about recover geography, the small rivers, dry rivers that sometimes people want to forget, and we recover as a principal space, as the main structure of the new parts of the city. Also the small rivers, also new geographies that is possible to design, like spaces for citizens, but also spaces for cheap, no? Like one project that we are working in Barcelona, where it's possible to put together cars, people, and the new biodiversity of the last shepherd of Barcelona. Also, yesterday we liked to present a project in Igualada about a space that was a gypsum mines, no? That is in relation with the subject of this year in the school, and it's a project that tried to say that the space after the extraction is beautiful and it's possible to play or to stay with it only designing a new path that cross all the space and put in value the old spaces that in the past were industrial spaces. Hmm.